So, good morning. Good So, last class I have given you the problem to solve it in Cohen Sutherland. So, I request you to hopefully all of you have tried to solve the problem. This was the problem I just forwarded in even in the Google Classroom. So now let me discuss on this today's sessions, and let me go to the another algorithm, Sutherland Hartmann, on Monday. So today it would be a very short session, just to make sure that you have solved this problem. Okay. So last class we have seen Cohen Sutherland problem, a very interesting problem. Hopefully you have tried to solve, right? Forwarded the solution for a problem that I explained in the classroom, and here is the algorithm which you were able to follow. How do you calculate at the top, at the bottom, at the right and the left? And there are a few of these situations where we have both top left and top right, right assets. This was the problem. So you should be capable to understand this to, you know, to do the Monday's program, that is Cohen Sutherland line clipping algorithm. So this is also one of the problem that is being given. So left clip, right clip. So that is being performed by using this formula, right? So I said, what is a left clip? You have to think along this boundary. What is common? So the common is the x value. Y is changing. So x equals to x min. Here also on the right hand side, x equals to x max. See, that is what is being solved, and you have to calculate y, right? So we have solved this problem, Cohen Sutherland line clipping algorithm. Right, let me solve one more problem. What is the clipping window? This is a clipping window, right? So this is also one of the examination problem. So let me share this PPT to you, right? So I request you to be attentive to the session, right? This is also one of the problem that is being given. See what is given. A 1020, B 2020, C 2010, D. So visible portion of the line 15, 15, and on the other end is 5, 5. These are all the boundaries this is being given. So how do you write the boundaries, all of you? Just solve this problem when you find a time. Okay. So boundaries is being given A, B, C, D. This is, imagine A, B, C, D as such. So you have to solve this problem. So let me solve this problem, what has been explained last class. Okay. This is a problem. So I don't know how many people have tried to solve this problem. So this is one of the specific problem wherein you have a clipping boundaries occurs at both intersections. That is at this point and this point. At this point and this point. Try to understand once again. what I was explaining you about this is, so you have to perform clipping along the line. So as the points of the lines are here, as the points of the lines are here, first you have to clip till here. Till here. So this is a point. I'll just vary the color. So you have to clip till here. So what is this? What is this? This is top right. This is bottom left. After clipping, which portion of the line you are going to get it? So that is important. After clipping, you are going to get, so I'll just erase all the things. So you are going to get this, draw this portion of the line. After clipping, you are going to get which portion of the line? You are going to get this portion of the line. Got it? So how do you clip this? This is too important, all of you. Be attentive to. So what we do is, so you visit the line from all the borders, that is top, left, right, bottom. What you have to do is, here, see. See what you do is, when you visit this border, what is the outcode of it? What is the outcode of it? So you follow TBRL code. So TBRL code, okay. So this is a 0000 in middle position. So this is a top right. So what is top right? The top right is, it is 1010. So what is this? Bottom left 0101. So and 10, when you and this, what is the answer? 0101 1010, the answer is 0000. Hence the algorithm says that part of the line is partially inside and outside. Is it or not? Part of the line is inside and outside. Hence we have to clip. So how do you clip? Now let us go to the problem. How do you clip? So to clipping, what you do? Sorry. So for clipping, what you do is, now think from the bottom, okay? Think from the bottom. When you move this line from top, bottom to top, what is through this border? See, through this border, explain, when I move like this, what is being retained along this line? It is only the x-axis. Is it or not? Try to understand, when I move till here, like this, through the border of this x main of the Cohen-Sutherland land, x is being retained. So what is the value? X equals to x main. X equals to x main. What about y? Y you have to calculate. So how do you calculate the y? So that is the interesting part. That is the interesting part. Okay. Let me show it. Okay. Let me go to the directly to the problem. We go to the problem, right? So here is a problem, all of you. Hopefully you are able to see the screen. So what is the concept? So when you go from here to here, so we have two intersection, P2 dash, P2 double dash, P1 dash, P1 double dash. So how do you identify this? So when you see the outcode 0100 1010 and it, you get 000. So let us follow the order, left, right, bottom, top. So left, you have intersection. You have left. Yes, you have a left intersection because it is a mix of left, bottom, left, bottom, left. You have an intersection. So I have to eliminate this. I have to eliminate this. How do you find the left intersection? So that is, you have to come from P2 to P2. One dash, P2 one dash. How do you come? So as I said, when you move along this line, so you have a common thing is x. So x equals to x min. So how do you go to the x min? X equals to x min. X min is -20. Before that, given the values P1, P2. So this is being given. Okay, x min, y min, x max, y max was given. So 2651 -24 -40, as it is given in the problem or the exam question, you have to copy, calculate the slope y, y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1, the value of m. So this is being given -20, 20, -25, 25. So plotted this. Okay, you have to plot what x min, y min, what is x max, y max. You have to plot it, right? So not written here. So x max is 20. So x max is 20 here. Y max is 25. Similarly, at this point, x min is minus 20. Y min is minus 25. Clear? So this is just have a note of it. Next, what we do is you find and you get 0 0 0, since we do clip, so along the left you have to clip. So what is the formula? That is, you need to find the y value of this p2 dash is calculated by y equals to, so remember it is a left y1 plus slope of, here it is x min minus x1. Okay, so that is minus 40 plus, what is slope? Slope has been calculated 1.82. So x min minus x1. So this is minus 20 minus of minus 24. So this will be around minus 32.72. So this point will be around minus 32.72. Hence we'll write this line. Similarly, it is not directly you go to the P2 double dash. So you have to see the right intersection. So do we have a right intersection? We are going in one flow. Do we have a right intersection? Yes, right, we have intersection. So that is at P1 dash. So what is P1 dash? Again, in P1 dash, when you think of it, y is varying, x is retaining the same value. X is retaining the same value. So x equal to x max, y has to be calculated. How do you calculate y? So you have a formula, y equals to y naught. So it's from the PPT. Okay, so let us go to the PPT. At the right, how do you find? So here is, you have at the right, y equals to y naught plus the slope multiplied by x max minus x naught. Is it or not? So the same thing, see here, x max minus x naught, y equals to y naught, that is on the right. See, you are going to calculate this, is it or not? So same formulas, just apply the formula, get the value, that is 40.80. so now you have found p1 dash, and at the another end you have found p2 dash. Now the line is this. Now you have to clip again along the boundary. How do you clip? So this is important. See, now again you have to look again. Left no intersection, right no intersection, we have bottom intersection. So in the bottom intersection, you have the line clipped already over here. So I have to clip till here. So how do you clip? So to analyze this, see, think along the boundaries of the cones of the land here. So what is being retaining throughout the boundary? So it is y value. So at the P2 double dash, the value y is equals to y min. Is it or not? Hence, x has to be calculated. Similarly, when you move from along this boundary over here, what is common? So this is again here, y equals to y max. Y max, hence x has to be calculated. So you have to calculate, x has to be calculated, x has to be calculated. So this is what the problem is all about. So how do you calculate x? That we'll see at the downside. Okay, the third intersection, see, P2 double dash at the bottom intersection point. So that is new intersection point. You have to take it to the new intersection point. P2 one is there, new line intersection. By taking into the consideration this one and the common slope, what you have calculated above. So you are going to calculate this, right? So that is at the third point. Can see x equals to, that is at the bottom, x1 plus 1 by m of y min by y1. So applying this, you are going to get this value. Okay, similarly at p2 dash, so you have to calculate p1 dash, p2 double dash, here is p2 double dash. So p2 double dash, see p2 double dash. So p2 double dash, you have to calculate the last nine. So what is that? So p2 the downside, so you have to calculate x naught plus 1 by m y max of y naught. So now you have to calculate it. Okay, so y max is equals to 20, x naught equals to x naught plus 1 by m. What is y max? Y max minus, so is minus y max 20 or 25? Let us verify. Sorry, y max is 25 here. Just have a correction over here at the last iteration, all of you. So have a correction over here. So this y max is 25. Okay, just have a small modification so that it will get the correct value. So all of you are able to follow. Just have a chat. Have you followed? So this just have a modification here at the bottom, that is at calculating a p2 double dash using p1 dash. You need to calculate p2 double dash using p1 double dash. So the formula that comes at the point to pair in, it is the intersection at the top. When you do the top intersection, so you know this, what is has to be calculated at the top intersection. So x is y is maintained, you have to calculate s. So to calculate the x, what is the formula? So you know what is the formula. So formula at the top is x equals to x naught plus x1 minus x naught, y1 minus y naught means 1 by m, reverse of the slope, multiplied by y max minus y naught. Y max minus y naught. So y max minus y naught multiplied by 1 by m. So 1 by m is already in calculated. So what you have to do? Y max minus y naught. So y naught you should take into the consideration. This one new value, okay, x naught y naught, this you have to take into the consideration. Okay, so today I'll start the session not feeling better, so if you have not understood, maybe I'll explain in another class. So I request you to give the attendance on the chat session. So Monday onwards, we'll go with the lab program on Cohen Sutherland and also few of the left out topics on it. So if you're not, so maybe I have not explained clearly this in a fast mode, I have explained. Still, if not, I'll forward this document. If you have not followed the document, so I'll explain once again.